as you can see, they're loving it. I ran out of regular, white sugar and started using, I use Florida Crystals, like raw organic cane sugar for some of the stuff I make for myself, like kombucha and water kefir and things like that, ginger beer and stuff. So I put some of that in it, and they are loving it. As you can see, I mean, they'll stay at it for a minute or two like that, and just, they'll even land, and perch and just suck it down. So the last few days I've been having a blast just sitting here on the balcony, and I literally just filled that feeder up with fresh, nectar here like 5 minutes ago. And from the time I hung it back up and walked inside of the kitchen window and I looked out, and there was four of them buzzing around, like fighting over it. And yeah, they're loving it.